What's going on, everyone? Hope you have a great day. So this is another video and this is an update that successfully now mined kHeavyHash on CONFLUX, both on Dual Coin Mine on my 360 V1 card. So this is the V2 card and this is now I'm not running and not using right now for the testing purpose, because if it's not going successful then there is no is way. So that's why I not using this one right now. This is the MSI V2 card, as you know, and I got total hash rate on both card on kHeavyHash or KASPA. I got is around 25.50 mega hash, and on CONFLUX or Octopus I get something around 221 to 225 mega hash on both for dual coin mining. Okay, so this is the 224.13 just now, and this is mining on Nicehash algorithm and also takes the payment or the reward as a Bitcoin. So you know that I love to take reward as a Bitcoin, and it's a safe process and safe way for me. So that's why I switched that mining, because on this video tutorial you can check it on my channel, have there, and on there you can see that I set it up and make a video that how to dual mine on KASPA and CONFLUX on my cards, and also give the way that you can mine on using Nicehash wallet. So both are the settings in there, and the overclock setting and the hash rate also in there. But this is the live update that I give you in there, and here you can see that the direct mining, this is not, this is using Nicehash algorithm and also using the Nicehash wallet, and this is now successfully running on my V1 card. And one more thing is that Nexa is going top, as you know, and the good news is that Mia coin again its price gaining about 90%, and the flux is also goes high as around approx 10%. Alifium, it's got 7.44. Raven coin, it's 3.4, but still I'm not using or mining Raven coin because it's too low for mining. And CONFLUX, here is the CONFLUX as a earning gainer, that the Mio coin is 16.88%. Argo, it's going a good sign for, because we waiting for the Argo and it's now roughly goes on 9.14%. Flux on 8.76, CONFLUX is 8.44, Vertcoin 7.7, and Reptorium and Litecoin, it's total something around 6%. And the reward gainer, here is Neoxa is going top as 12%, and Proof of Memes 10%. Argo, it's a good sign again for the reward gainer, in 9.74%, and CONFLUX is on 9.17. This is my favorite coin still. And Litecoin, Vertcoin is 6.40 and 4.76. Ethereum proof of work coin is 3.62. And on what to mine, I selected on 3060 card, and here we can see that Nexa is going top, and it's after the electricity you got 0.35 cents on direct mining on Nexa. And Radiant is after electricity is 0.20 cents. kHeavyHash and KASPA is same on both algorithm. No, that is now changing on KASPA. kHeavyHash for Nicehash algorithm is 0.17 after the electricity, and KASPA direct on you can get 0.18. Alifium you get on 0.17. Octopus is on 0.09. okay, and Octopus is getting low on 0.06, And what's about Neoxa? Okay, so Neoxa, you can see that Neoxa is getting around 0.02, but on there Neoxa is a reward governor. It's 12.27%. And anything in there? Argo, where is Argo? Argo. Argo is too low. Okay, so Meowcoin, it's here showing that minus 0.01, but when I started my mining on KASPA for testing purpose, I see a plus reward, a profitability. Kapow, or the Raven coin, is same 0.04 minus, and here is Argo. Argo, you can get that is 0.04, and before electricity you get 0.22. it's increasing something. And on kHeavyHash, a auto Lycos or Argo in NASA's algorithm is also the same something. So this is the overall update, a short update on that you can get a better result for mining, and now you get some profitability in there. And Hashrate.no is also the plus sign for us because they give the live update and also the better result than what to mine just for now, because we are using what to mine as before, but we are something all miners I think use now on Hashrate.no, because for the overclock setting that they are using Hashrate.no. And here you can see that maximum coins than what to mine. So this is a end, and now here we can see that it's running on 44 minutes, but I tested it before the morning, because in the morning I started my mining and tested on both on KASPA and CONFLUX, as the nicest algorithm is on kHeavyHash and Octopus. And here we can see that the result is there, and I still my mining on KASPA. Let's see how much it can get the reward as the next season. I waiting for that, because in this before I switch my mining and regularly mining KASPA and CONFLUX, and now today this is for the update, because I make a video on how to dual mine on CONFLUX and KASPA. So you got the update that I share you that I mine also. This is not a fake video that I just give you the settings and not updating or mining myself. So this video is for this. So hope you guys like this video. This is really crazy for me, because the dual coin mining is now successfully on Nicehash, and that's it. Now the load average is going decrease, because I played on or open Firefox for the market price. That's why the load average is going 10%, and now it decreases on 2.90. So that's it guys, this is the overall update. Hope you guys like this video, and I give you more update about testing purpose that I mining also some other coin, because on Meowcoin I tested on Meowcoin in the next video, because Meowcoin is going again high, and I'm waiting for the Meowcoin, because I love Meowcoin for the word coin. And that's it. So hope you guys like this video. So if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for getting regular update, and that's it.